diaphragm into the atrium, and since the heart rests on the diaphragm, it's not very long. Then you have the right ventricle. Blood goes from the atrium to the ventricle. Let's see, a couple things about the atrium. You have, where the blood goes from the atrium to the ventricle, there is a valve. This is the tricuspid valve, one of the atrioventricular valves. The atrioventricular valves have tendinous cords. That's what these little strings are. Okay. Now, the back wall of the